Noise is everywhere. It's a part of everyday life. It's people walking on the street, it's cars driving by, and then you have this foreign object flying overhead, aircraft noise. And when you have this airport that is expanding, this worries people. They don't know what to expect.
We're here at Lelystad Airport, and we are currently rebuilding our airport to become the second largest airport in the Netherlands. With the refurbishment of the airport, we are accommodating larger aircraft and more aircraft in the future. And that will obviously involve also a change in the landscape in terms of noise for the people living in the surrounding of Lelystad.
10 jaar geleden ben ik eigenlijk hier komen wonen, puur omdat het hier rust is. En wij zijn bang straks uiteindelijk, als de plannen doorgaan zoals ze er nu staan, dat we die rust kwijt zijn.
Years ago, NLR, together with the space agency NASA, developed a new way to talk about aircraft noise. Over the years, NLR took this concept to a next level and developed a virtual reality experience that lets you see and hear future aircraft flying its procedure in an area that you're familiar with.
Well, the challenge that we are currently facing is that we have to inform the people living in the vicinity of Lelystad Airport, but also the people living further away. And we've witnessed that with virtual reality, we can inform people a lot better than, for example, on paper, like they did in the past.
We take our 360 degrees camera to a location where people live, where people like to go for a stroll, where they just like to sit in the sun, and we make recordings. Once we have these recordings, we go back to our laboratory, and we add the noise of future aircraft that will fly. What we will get as a final product is a simulation of the environment that people know, but now with the future aircraft noise added, so they can really start experiencing the future in their own environment.
Daar komt hij aan, zie ik. Ik zie een rode stip. Dit is wel fantastisch om zo te zien, hoor, jongens. Nou, één ding is zeker. Ik heb nu wel een veel beter beeld gekregen van hoe dat eigenlijk het in werkelijkheid is. Het is mij wel duidelijk nu.
The airport usually organizes a meeting to inform the neighbors of the airport. These meetings you often see people protesting against the expansion, against the opening of a new airport. The airport usually presents the charts and the figures, and what we will bring to the table is the simulations.
With the noise simulator, we are giving the public a more realistic view and sound of what is going to happen, and we can reach a broader community.
Once people put on this headset, you notice that the anxiety they have, sometimes the anger they actually have towards the airport or towards the new developments, fades away. Sometimes it's because what they hear is not as bad as they had expected it to be, and sometimes it's because they finally understand what the airport is talking about. This understanding really opens up the opportunity for starting a dialogue between the airport and the community.
In the future, participation will become increasingly important, and I think the noise simulator can play a major role in that.
Over de uitkomst van wat ik gezien heb, sta ik sceptisch, hier op de Veluwe. Maar ik weet nu wel wat er gaat gebeuren. Dus uiteindelijk kan ik mijn mening nog duidelijker vormen op basis van feiten. En dat is, denk ik, een meerwaarde voor iedereen.